Josh by December 31st. Good morning, it's Monday, December 17th. I'm Erin Harper, and you're watching the JHS Report.
It's finals week at Jeff High. Good morning, I'm Jordan DeLewis. It's finals week here as we end the first semester here at Jeff High. Today, exams are in class A1 and A3. Tomorrow, Tuesday, exams will be held in Block 3 only. Wednesday exams will be given in A2 and A4, and on Thursday, the B2 exams will be given during Block B4.
The Block 5 credit recovery program is offered Monday through Thursday from 2:30 to 4 in room 414. Attendance is monitored, and if you fail to show up, your seat can be replaced by another student. Many students have already finished several courses, so please attend and recover those credits.
We have two Fellowship of Christian Athletes announcements for you. Today, the first FCA Christmas party will be held in room 201 after school for 1 hour on Tuesday, December 18th. Also, FCA ice skating gathering will be Friday, December 28th during Christmas break. Be in the JHS parking lot at 5:30 p.m.
If you want to appear in the senior section of the yearbook, you must have a headshot taken before December 31st. You need to go to either Wright's Studio or Weiland's Photography here in Jeffersonville to have your picture taken. If you are unsure if you have been photographed, please check the list posted outside of room 314. Currently, there are only 166 members of the senior class that have had their portraits taken for the yearbook.
FCCLA's Christmas party is Tuesday, December 18th from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. in room 557. Bring your favorite Christmas dish.
The WJHS Report is happy to air your school announcement. There are two ways to do it. One, fill out the form located in the front office, or two, have a staff member email the announcement to Mr. Gross. Please submit those announcements at least 3 days in advance if possible.
We will have the JHS weather forecast plus your latest Jeff High sports after the break.
Good morning, I'm Chelsea Davis with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, cloudy early with peaks of sunshine expected late, cold, high 29. Tonight, mainly clear, low 22. Tomorrow, mainly cloudy with a high of 42. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast. Now here's a look at JHS sports.
Good morning, I'm Kaylee Lips with today's JHS sports. The girls basketball team picked up a 49-42 win over Hoosier Hills conference rival Floyd Central. The Red Devils, now 6-3 on the year, were led in scoring by Allie, "If Loving You Is Wrong, I Don't Want to Be Right," with 16 points, and Alexis Samuel added 13. Jeff Boys basketball team thumped Silver Creek 86-56 Friday night. Five Red Devils scored in double figures, led by senior Eric Valentine with a game-high 18 points. Teammate Edward Baker tallied 17 points. Jeff's Adam Perella and Keegan Clark each had 13, and Michael Miller tallied 10. Jeff moves to 3-1 on the year. Jeff's Saturday game at Bloomington South was canceled due to icy roads in Bloomington. Jeff's wrestling team took third place in the Invitational Saturday. Jeff's sophomore Caleb Browner took the title in the 160-pound weight class. Junior Tyler Tagenhorst claimed Jeff's second victory, beating state-ranked Alan Peterson of South Dearborn. The Devils' John Clark also made the heavyweight finals, while teammate Dominique Smith entered the third period tied with Muncie Southside's Bryant Whittaker in the final 135 bout before falling 5-2. Curtis Smith was second at 112 for Jeff. Nominee basketball tickets are on sale in the athletic office daily, 7:30 a.m. until 3 o'clock p.m. $5 each. The game is at New Albany on Friday, January 4th. And that's all for Jeff Sports.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire. Yeah.
Finally today, the JHS Report is offering you a chance to tell your friends happy birthday. Just bring 6 pictures and $5 to room 713, and we'll get your greeting on the air. Please bring your greeting at least 2 days in advance. Also, if you have pictures at WJHS, please stop by and pick them up as soon as possible. Thank you. Now you're up to date with the latest Jeff High News. I'm Jordan DeLewis.
And I'm Aaron Harper. Have a great day, and thank you for doing your part to make Jeff High School a better school.
And thank you for watching the JHS Report.
Star, no matter who.